gotta practice with intensity. You gotta be every play. Now, you just can't take a play off. Every play, you gotta have intensity. You gotta keep it up. You gotta keep going. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Get it out of here and break. Let's go. Start right here in the huddle. Let's go now. Let's get after it.
Mike Turner, defensive back.
Yo, stop. Are y'all ready for the jam? I said, are y'all ready for the jam? Yo, G, kick it.
Jam. Oh, jam. Jam. Teddy, jam for me.
Gregory wants the throw on the run. He fires it. Doctor has it. He's drilled at the 35 and he dropped it. Michael Turner came. Moorhead with a four-man front. A wide receiver on either side. He wants to throw. Pump fake. Goes down the middle. Has his man Doctor at the 30, but it's broken up by Beavers and the strong safety, Michael Turner. Third down and 17 for Marshall at their 13. Gregory will drop the throw. Not much pressure. Has to get it away. Screen pass left side over the head of the intended receiver, Darby, at the 10-yard line. And for good measure, Mike Turner comes over and belts him. So an incomplete pass. Marshall on offense. Two wide outs to the right side, Hammond and Barber. Turn. Gregory wants to throw on the run. He fires it. Doctor has it. He's drilled at the 35 and he dropped it. Michael Turner came in there and put his helmet right in his stomach to knock the ball loose. The Hammond wide to the right side. Another man wide left. The backs are split on first and 10. Gregory again will throw. Has some time. Here comes the rush. He falls as he's hit and tried to get the ball away to Bryant on the screen pass. A dump over the middle, actually, and Turner hit Bryant as the ball was low and it's incomplete.
Well, Turner was right on top of him. He wasn't going anywhere if he caught the ball, so actually they probably come out ahead.
Formation, double tight set, seven-man eagle front. Bacon goes in motion, pitch left side. Arnold cuts to the inside, dives, and Arnold makes it out in. He didn't make it. Five-man defensive front. Martin pitch left side, Napoli. And he is taken down hard back near the 12-yard line by Michael Turner. Johnson turns, gives off the left side, has it cut out, cuts to the outside running room, gets to the outside 40-yard line, breaks the tackle 45, check that 35-yard line before Mike Turner runs him out of bounds. Four-man front, hits right side, here comes Rory, hit from behind by Michael Turner and taken down right near the line of scrimmage. Good play by the strong safety, Mike Turner. Hits you.
Yeah.
Harris, the tailback. He gets the call. Second man through right up the gut. Spins his way forward. Loose football near the 40-yard line, and Morehead State is recovered. Coming up with it, Michael Turner. Makes the grab and he's shoved out of bounds by Mike. Back to the eye, Lowry to get the football. Morehead with everyone up front. Down calls the signal. Off the right side, Lowry is hit as he gets the... Didn't get in. He did not get in. That is a big, big goal line stand for Morehead State's goal line. Morehead State's defense rising to the occasion as they stop Fred Lowry from the 9. He splits his back. Holding option, back to throw Brown. He's being chased. Throws down the left side. Barger at the 6. He makes the catch. He's taken down quickly by Mike Turner.
Here?
Yes, sir. Look, I'm the guest speaker. Just take me around to the stage entrance.
You're the boss.
Looking down the middle, he fires through the hands of Lander, picked off by Mike Turner at the 31. He's at the 25, down the far sideline to the 20, and down to about the 18-yard line before he's stopped by Conrad Reynolds. First option of the season for Merck. Looks at the 5, second man through left side. There's Marcus Thomas. Hand at the line of scrimmage. It's pushed back by Mike Turner.